Welcome to the 13th race of the season here at Michigan International. Colin Martel and Joshua Delio starts on the front row.
Drivers, a question. Are you ready? Drivers, will you please start your engines?
All right, engines are fired up. Here we go. Getting ready to race on one of the fastest tracks out there. One of the fastest two-milers. Oh, trouble with the 43 already. Colin Martel, the pole sitter, is already smoking. It will stay on the apron. 22, I think, I don't know why is he all the way back. He can move ahead. Damn it. Oh, man. Not good for the 43 crew. Got the fastest truck. Got the pole. And it blows up already. Once they fired up the engines. Oh, man. It's leaking oil everywhere. You could see that thing just start to come out. Right there. Reese is on the apron. They're not calling out the start. We will go green. Unless some other driver spins out for some reason. Yeah, the driver spins out for some odd reason. At least he's still able to roll. 1-2 is now caught up. So it reaches pit stalls past pit road, so he will receive points if he when he crossed the line. Unless the thing decides to stop all of a sudden. So Ash Curtis will lead the field. Pace truck's in. Here we go. Green flag. And oh, teammates just leave each other in the dust. Fisher was about to follow Joseph, but he decides to go to the middle. So Ash Curtis leading. 43 has crossed the line. He will score points. There's the 13 to the inside. Got 17 Jacob Robinson, who flipped over at Pocono. Currently in third right now. Oh boy, lots of trucks bouncing off the walls right there. No wreck. 58 all the way at the bottom. So Randy McBlair up to the front. The 24, whoa! Just overshot it and just got into the 17. 51 pulls to the inside trying to take the take the spot away. Got the 82 behind. There's Mitchell Riggs, who won Pocono, trying to go for 2. Four trucks, watch it. Whoa, 94. Can't go up to the bottom. This track can't go to the very bottom of this track. Oh, trouble! Riggs has turned around. There goes Noodles and John Bronco around. And more trucks get collected. Oh, the 6 just gets collected at the last second. Not a big wreck. But caution is out, course is out. Oh, 2 is on pit row for some reason. 18 versus 13 is gonna be the 13. Yeah. Predicted right. Caution is out. Big mess. Well, not a big wreck, but a lot of oil and stuff. A lot of trucks scattering all over the place. So let's take a look at the replay. Let's see what happened. See Mitchell Riggs in the 77 slid up the track, bounced off the wall. So did a lot of drivers. Clip Noodles in the 30. He comes down, takes the 82 with him, slams into him hard. Still in the wall, a lot of trucks got right by it, then the 54, then the 88, then the 92, and then the 6 of Aureus just speeds up and decides to power slam the 88. Okay, not a power slam, but okay, got some for the 92 as well, then got into the 88. Just drove right into it, he didn't even show signs of slowing down, don't know why. So there's the first caution of the day here at Michigan International. We'll take you back to the restart. Getting ready for the restart here. 13 the leader. The 2 is a lap down. That is our... he's our points leader. Currently in 33rd. Camshaft at a 43. 6 is out, 88's out. After this race, we'll have 10 more races to go. Pace truck is heading in, here we go. Waiting for the green, and there it is. Green flag is out. The 2 is still fast enough. He can get his lead back. Lap back, not lead back. Got a better start than the leader, actually. 18, Joshua Delio and the rookie all over the 2's back bumper. Trying to make the pass and lap him again. He takes the lead. 54, 22 bouncing off the wall, no wreck. Big pack of trucks on the back stretch. Man, it's getting pretty wild. 17, Jacob Robinson also in the mix, trying to win this race. Not doing good in the points. Whoa, 24. Again. There's something wrong with that truck. He looks like he's the only driver who's doing that. So far, 94 to the inside. Is the truck tight or something? Or something broke? Power steering went away? I remember when power steering went away in Dirt 2 Daytona. God damn, I had to really wheel that thing to the left. Or right. But mostly left. One truck scrapes the wall again, no wreck. 13 up front. Here comes a 2 to the inside, trying to take his lap back. He's very aggressive. He does not want to lose any points. He's on the bottom, but he's not quite there. Here comes the 18 with the run. 3 got into the wall. Into the wall again. Whoa, took Austin Mongol to the bottom. Almost took him out. A lot of drivers bounced off the wall right there. Slowed everyone down. The pack now split into 2. Here comes the 18. There's a 29. 2's teammate in the middle. 22, Ash Curtis bouncing off the wall. Whoa, contact with Samuel Bastian in 24. Currently the only driver who has 2 wins, I believe. Oh, yeah, he's the only one for now. Or maybe for the whole season. Doing pretty well, just like last season. 3 wide over here, 3 wide. Well, they're safe. There's Jamal Stallings in the 14. Took a nasty hit at Pocono. Coming to the white flag. Yeah, 2 laps to go. Not exactly 2 laps, but you know what I mean. Looks to the inside the 58. There's no grip on the bottom. See how that 24 was all the way at the bottom? We really have to use that brake, or else he's going to go for a spin. So we're waiting for the pack. It's the second pack to rejoin the lead pack. 7 doing some aggressive driving, swapping the lanes and stuff. Let's see, where did I sit? I'm gonna see if I can find my seat. Yeah, I've been to Michigan 3 times. I sat somewhere here. Yeah. 2's coming back. We've now reached the halfway point. Joshua Delio in second. The rookie. Jay Stella, Ramian Fisher. Fisher not having a good season. The only race I worked that he had a good race. No, wait. No, I was gonna say. How do I say this? Okay, the only race I remember he had that was actually a good race for him is Gateway. Apparently, and he's gonna go to the inside of his teammate because he decides not to help him, just like what he did to Joseph Curtis. So the 2 is a lap down again, 13, 29 side by side for the lead. 94 looking. Down at Dillon. All the way at the bottom. Ain't gonna work. No, 2 slaps the wall pretty hard. He's gonna lose some ground over there, even though he's not losing positions. And he's trying. He's doing all he can to get his lap back, but he just slapped the wall. Oh boy! Fisher and Jay Stella just made contact. That would have been bad. So we currently only had 1 caution so far. 51 moves to second. It's right on board with him. Well, the 13 got a big lead. He's getting a huge run right now. Run that group. Don't run to the bottom. Some drivers like to use that faded part. The non-group part. That ain't good. So, okay. Oh, trouble! 2 trucks spins around. The 69, 26, 84. And more drivers. Sam just missed it. Caution. Late caution. Race it back. 18-17. Not gonna work. Caution is out. We have... Okay, never mind. We have 7 laps to go. So, let's take a look at what happened. There's Bradley Bishop Jr. Looks like Mongo got into him just a little bit. Might have cut a tire or something. But he's on the high side. So he bounced off the wall right there. They only nearly tried to make it 5 wide. 14's also up high, but did he bounce off? Yes, he did. And then he got into Austin Mongold again. Maybe try to retaliate. Increase that grip. Stop those trucks from bouncing off the wall. Then the 69 Kyle Collins. Robbie Noser, junior. Senior, I meant. Sam Curtis did a good job avoiding that wreck. Jay Barker involved. These three drivers, of course, not going to be happy that they got wrecked by a lap truck, even though he is fast. Who has the fast? How fast was the speed? He has the, I got the 36 fastest lap. Woohoo. Nah. 2.15th. It's still, it's better than the other drivers. Okay, never mind. Yeah, some of these drivers, never mind. They wrecked early, so, yeah. So, second caution today, I believe. We'll take you back to the restart. Getting ready for the green here. Randy McBlair, Ramien Fisher, Joshua Dalio, Jacob Robinson, Ash Curtis. Your top 5. So, we're gonna restart with 3 laps to go. Who's it gonna be here? Michigan has its shares of crazy finishes and useless cautions, like a single truck. Trouble with the 58. He quickly pulls to the inside. His truck just shut down. He's only going 20. Everyone has passed him. Will the caution fly? He stopped. They're not waving the caution. And now the 58's on pit row. Good. 51-18 dropped. A lot of spots on that start. Jacob Robinson, here he comes to the inside. Toyota battle. On the backstretch. Into turn 3. I said 3, not 1. 3. Tried to get the run on the high side. Wow, what the hell? Oh, 13 right up against the wall. Jacob Robinson taking the lead. God damn it, Noodles. Kicking his ass later on. 94 to second. He's on the high side. There's Chris Washer in the 5. 24 there. Oh, trouble. 13 spins around. 98 as well. Caution. Another truck spins around. 2 other trucks. 8. This is for the finish here. Who's it gonna be? And another race ends under caution. Here he comes. Jacob Robinson is the leader. Coming to the white. So close. So very close. Well, it looks like Jacob's gonna win this race. Let's take a look at the replay. What happened? Everyone's racing hard here. Randy McBlair trying. Using that high side, bounced off of it, got into Fisher, slide completely, got another hit by the 29s at 29, and whoa, 98 teammates plow into each other. They're teammates, right? Yeah, they're teammates. Almost flipped Randy McBlair over. Then he, 93 and 8 go for a spin. On the back stretch as well, getting collected. Wow, that wasn't worth the caution. Couldn't hang on. Gotta fix that grip. So Jacob Robinson wins today's race, followed by Sam McMillan, Ash Curtis, Joshua Dalio, Ramien Fisher, Chris Washer, Samuel Badge, Zeke Marley, Rob Robinson, and Harrison Pond. You're a top 10. There's the rest of the race results. Not the race we wanted. Time to take you to victory lane. Okay, I gotta stop recording. People out there.